In this day and age, an associate's degree just doesn't get you very far. I needed a real degree from the University of the Incarnate Word. With this degree, I lead by example. I'm a single mom, and I'm at Incarnate Word, and my daughter's at Incarnate Word as well, and we're both learning the importance of higher education. The weekends and evening classes fit my schedule as a single working mom. This isn't just a diploma, it's a degree.